Hello and welcome to Fixalt. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Web Explorer browser for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for Web Explorer. As you can see, this is Web Explorer. Open it. Click it. Now it's downloading. Downloading finished. Installation complete. Click open. So this is how to download and install Web Explorer browser for Windows. Thanks for watching.